So Jing and Todd able to fight off the first game point. Still one coming.
That's just great pressure right there from Simone Jardim. She started it, and she was not going to back off there.
10-8-2. Todd hits an out ball, and the first game goes the way of Oshiro and Rane. Jardim and Todd will try and force a decisive game three when we return here on Championship Court. There's more from the APP Dallas Open.